One minute, she was walking on the sidewalk. The next, she was being loaded into an ambulance. Falling ice hit a woman in the head in Uptown this afternoon. A chunk fell from a ledge of the Bridgeview Bank building at Broadway and Leland. Fortunately, the woman is in good condition. She has bruising on her head. Workers cleared the remaining ice from the ledges, and police have now closed off that sidewalk as a precaution. We're following.